Hi, this is Bhumika from Bangalore. I've been in Oasis for almost 3 years, and recently I've had a bad past wherein this always hurt me all the time. Maybe this fear that losing people had always made me feel that okay, if somebody's gonna leave me, I'm gonna stay alone, I can't get attached to people. Maybe this almost made me fear in to an extent where I never used to make friends, I never used to get close to people. So the same thing, I was so believing in this, I manifested it so much that the same thing happened in my relationship too. So when the person left, the same thing happened. So I went through depression, and I was almost always used to be sad, and the same thing happens now. I mean, recently also with other people, not only in my relationships. It's that one part kills everything. How do you feel when you lose people? It's really bad. Losing people, that too when they're close to you, is not that easy. And having that thought you're gonna stay alone all the time, no, that was not at all what I wanted. So I took a long time to come out, but then when I sat and thought about what's really going wrong, and when I introspected, and I came to know that OSS has helped me become so much better in life, and I was not at all concentrating or looking at the positive things which was happening in me. Rather, I was wasting my time or my half of my life thinking about losing people, which is not a major part in my life, because being in OSS has got me a lot of good things in me. So I feel happy and proud of myself for being here, because there are a lot of good changes in me rather than me worrying about one particular thing. Now it's so much peace that I don't need anybody to be happy. I can still find happiness in myself because I am doing good to myself and people around me. So I just be happy even if you put me in a four-walled room, or even if you show me something that is not so interesting, because I find happiness, and I don't really require that urge, to have people around me, or I never have the fear now for losing anybody, because one or the other day everybody will leave. So I don't really have that fear of losing anyone, and it has made me stay in peace. Thank you.